The immigration system just isn't working, and we need to change it.
He promised us immigration reform, and what did he give us? 1 million people deported.
There's fear running through these communities.
You're supposed to be afraid.
We have a job to do.
Guards beating them. We're running them down like they were animals.
They're holding people who have a claim to stay in America.
These people aren't on vacation. They've broken the law.
Lost in Detention. Watch online or on air beginning October 18th.